Welcome to the Math Planet, your fast math guide. Hi everyone! Let's learn to tell time before and after the hour. Ready? Hello my dear students! In this video, Baby Shark will show you how to say the time in different ways using both analog and digital clocks. What time is it? The hour's hand points to 7, while the minute's hand points to 1. So, the clock is 7:05. Another way to say it is to criss-cross. This means you will start by the minutes and then tell the hours. So, I can say that the time is 5 minutes after 7. Or, I can say it's 5 minutes past 7. So, after and past have the same meaning when telling time. What time is it? The hour's hand points to 7, while the minute's hand points to 3. So, it's 7:15. Let's crisscross and say it in words. It's 15 minutes after 7. Another way to say it is, it's 7:15. So, when telling time, 15 minutes is equal to 1/4 hour. What time is it? The hour's hand points between 7 and 8, while the minute's hand points to 6. So, it's 7:30. We can say the time by crisscrossing. So, we can say it's 30 minutes after 7 or 7:30. We can also say it's 30 minutes before 8. So, when telling the time, 30 minutes is equal to 1/2 hour. What time is it? The hour's hand points between 7 and 8, while the minute's hand points to 9. So, it's 7:45. Let's crisscross and say it in words. It's 45 minutes past 7. Or we can say it's 15 minutes before 8, or it's 7:45. So, when telling the time, before and to have the same meaning. Also, 15 minutes is equal to 1/4 hour. What time is it? The hour's hand is between 7 and 8, but it's 7:50. The minute's hand points to 11. So, it's 7:55. When we crisscross, we will say it's 55 minutes after 7. We can also say it's 5 minutes before 8. Let's sum up today's lesson. If the digital clock shows hours, column, minutes, we criss and say the minutes first, then cross and say the hours next. Today we also learned about telling the time after and before the hour. Another keyword for after the hour is past. Another keyword for before the hour is to. We also learned that 1/4 hour is equal to 15 minutes and 1/2 hour is equal to 30 minutes. We're done for today's lesson. Thanks for watching the Math Planet. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. See you later. Bye.